Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No. Look at it.
Into the valley. Death we go.
The scourge troubles me.
It's gone. The curse is lifted.
The curse remains. The beast was born of it. A scourge made in equal measure from the treachery of the Newsmith sisters. Worse, though shaped by Thickskin's betrayal, it was driven by Kate's.
I feel like the greatest part of the story is still missing.
The Newsmiths alone did not create the nightmare. Others in New Eden have treacheries to hide.
I wonder what they did to earn such hate.
Promises unkept, covenants broken, the curse has its roots in betrayal. Treachery that perhaps demanded sacrifice.
I will keep my word. We chose together.
I know we did. I know you will.
Did we miss a few? Think you could take on a ghost? Stop that specter before it possesses the corpse. Dodge! Look out! No way through here. Thank you.
Bugger off, crows.
I love how you love animals.
Crows don't count.
There might be a way to open this door from the other side.
Thank you.
If you can't reach the door, try shooting at it. Do you need a moment to rest?
I'd rather keep going than you, Eden, but I probably need a breather.
You're thinking.
So are you.
Penny, for your thoughts.
I was thinking of Kate. Of the pain in her eyes when she saw that ghost. As if her heart was breaking all over again. I can't shake the picture.
According to her journal, Kate had had the courage to love a woman, but betrayed her. She must have meant this Deborah. Whoever this ghost is, her resentments extend beyond the Newsmiths.
The sisters may heal if they can draw the family poison. Sisterhood can be complicated.
When all this is over, you can go home and get to know the Duarte twins. Get to know your sister.
I knew a sister. Like Kate. I lost her.
What happened?
When I was very young, I had a friend. She was my chosen sister and very dear to me. I opened my heart. It was a mistake. I played with fire and was burned.
I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago. I have a new family now. I have found the love of my life.
I love you.
Always. Rest now. I have the watch. I'll sit by your bedside until I can hold you once again. Come here. I want to try something.
Good morning to you too.
I think we can break this down together.
Sure, let me grab my pickaxe.
Just trust me. Did you feel the way I tore the veil?
Aye, I did.
And we did it together.
What did I do?
You brought me focus, that's plenty.
Can you do it again?
Oh, I intend to.
Look at this. And tell me you're seeing the same thing I am.
Strange place for a stockade.
Thorn ground, marshy approaches. Like Bannockburn, 1314. The Scots beat the English.
You won the battle, but who won the war?
Dunno. It's not over yet.
Shite! Do your new thing now!
Die first.
Don't just stand there. Move! You shouldn't stay in there. The dead are fitful and angry. Something hinders them. Something bitter.
Fog, mud, and misery. Reminds me of Hungary in 86. Not Christendom's finest, though, nor was it my own.
You were different then.
Was I? Something's nearby.
Where is it? Yes. Something's here.
I can't imagine who could live here.
Ivy blocks the path.
Hmm.
Who's that?
Yes. Something's here.
Something's nearby.
Where is it?
Enjoying your feast of lesser living form, then.
Don't be so loud. The wisps might hear you and come out.
Who's that?
Yes. Something's here. That's a witch's work.
Could it be Seeker?
We cannot be sure. Tread carefully.
Oh, bastard fog. Can I see a thing in this? Something feels off.
The veil is thin here. The dead are many. So, you dislike crows?
Winged carrion eaters. They always bring despair.
Maybe they just follow it.
Could you knock that gate down?
There is no way I'm breaking this.
Let's find something else then.
Something's concealed.
Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Arrows. local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Thank you.
local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
No, still can't see a damn thing.
I'll lend you my eyes if you like. See these body parts? Good place to manifest what may linger nearby.
My voice commands you! Unveil!
Messed this up, didn't I?
I summon you now!
Ugh.
What a hole. New England is well named.
Is Scotland more pleasant?
No. Scottish climate's shite too, as is the food. And the music. It's an awful place. At least, that's what they tell you foreigners.
Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Thank you.
Not hard enough.
My elbow.
This ivy is strong, really strong.
You don't say.
Let me guide you to the source. Time to work, Banisher. Hard to describe. It's like an anger rush, a focused burst of frustration. Specters. Force them to appear with the right words of power.
Reveal your true self.
I'm right here, you know. I have another insight.
Bless you, Mom.
I think you can take on a ghost.
Toughened up.
This will go nicely if I wanted to put my legs up.
This is locked from the inside. I have another insight.
Get back up! I'm a bit of this.
Trouble ahead.
Still impressive.
The Banisher who died for her novice.
Ah, the witch's novice.
Oh, there, Antea.
Are you not surprised to see me?
You're a little early, but no, not surprised. On my return, Ceridian told me our poor wee Banisher would turn up haunted. A haunted Banisher. Well, it is funny, isn't it?
What was that thing you fought?
Thing? Oh, him. He's a bloody nuisance, is what he is.
Are you badly hurt?
I've tangled with old Mossad before. A couple of minutes to myself, and I'll be fine.
You look like you need a moment. Can we help?
Thought you'd never ask. Some of my spirit chasers went out. That's how old Saul crossed the hem.
The hem?
The hem. Where the fabric of the living world meets that of the dead.
Ah, the veil between the visible and the invisible.
Whatever soothes your soul, Banisher.
Rest. Heal. Tell us how to fix the spirit chasers.
The spell is cast. You need only light them. Be careful. Old Mossad won't have gone far. Oh, I'll sit down now. Good luck. Have fun.
So, how do we do this?
We light the spirit chases with flint and steel, I guess. I think.
Try this on.
Hugging all the fun. I think I heard the sound of a gun cocking.
I join in too?
He's on my side!
There. Our first spirit chaser.
I feel something close.
I can make short work of this roadblock.
Useless. Relics of a colony, I'll wager, that long ago failed. Useless. One more to go.
He's on my side!
We should light the spirit chasers.
What happens if we don't?
Spectre shit, and lots of it.
Can I ask a question?
She's in fugue, healing.
No questions then.
He's on my side! Thank you. soon.
We should light the spirit chasers.
What happens if we don't?
Spectre shit, and lots of it.
Fair is foul and foul is fair. There's a lot of fog down there.
Follow my lead.
Get you too.
These roots are too strong to be removed.
I wasn't going to try my hand at them anyway.
He's on my side!
Still not taking questions, then.
Standing by. Here's one more.
I'll drink from your skull.
Burning spirit chasers repel these bastards, right?
That's how witches use them.
I'll get you too.
This should be enough.
There. Witchcraft is easy. I don't know what the fuss is about.
I'm sure your witch friend would agree.
I think I'll just tell her we're done.
What wasp crawled up that spectre's arse and stung him angry?
A lost battle? A betrayal? Cowardice in the ranks? Who knows?
Seeker's vanished. She does that.
She's over there.
Did I see you talking to a crow just now?
Yes and no. All ready to go then? Good. She's waiting for you.
Go where?
To see your mistress?
Ceridian, yes. In a boat. It'll be fun.
No, we're going to New Eden.
The nightmare's grip on the world is too strong. The fog is too thick. You cannot enter its stronghold. There's no way back to the meeting house. Not yet. And not without help.
We've done fine on our own so far.
You're dead. Maybe you're not doing quite as well as you think.
You're blunt, but I take your point. We'll talk to Ceridian before we move on.
That's better. Follow me. Careful. Don't rock the bow.
Have we far to go?
How far is far? Don't worry. You'll be safe.
Safe.
The mire is home to many angry spirits. But my mistress keeps them quiet.